time ago. I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I'd deliver. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride, but something touched me deep inside the day the music died. So bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die." Did you write the book of love? And do you have faith in God above? If the Bible tells you so, do you believe in rock and roll? Can music save your mortal soul? And can you teach me how to dance real slow? Well, I know that you're in love with him, 'cause I dancing in the gym, you both kicked off your shoes. Man, I dig those rhythm and blues. Singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye. Singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die."
Major to minor, every time we say goodbye.
Edie, how's the dinner?
Oh, oh. Ah! Fantastic!
Today.
You gotta talk about Stephen Holden.
Stephen Kay, it says in huge headlines, Philadelphia Navy steals home in glory.
Can you think of anybody who would bring more people together? All of them had one very strong feature in common. which they're great about preventing. Sweetie, you have done a spectacular job.
Okay,
it's been a perfect delightful
evening.
And there's no way the evening would be complete unless you would come here.
Oh my God!
We have all been waiting for the pleasure of hearing you respond to the great pleasure of having all your dear friends here.
And relatives.
As opposed to friends.
You know what, dears? I love you all being able to come here, and I'm in love with the people who cook the dinner. So I'm gonna bring them out and say, kiss everybody, baby. Smartest, sexiest women I've ever met. And I've learned it all from you. Isn't it sad that we're not having a good time tonight? What would we do without Benny?
We'd
have a hell of a bad time without you, baby.
We love you.
Thank you.
When you're near, there's such an air of spring about it. I can hear a lark somewhere begin to sing about it. There's no love song finer, but how strange from major to minor every time we say.